Fine.
Hey, what's up, everyone? Welcome back to another vlog. Today is the 8th of July. It is a Wednesday, and it's currently 12:30. So I'm in the car with my mom and my sister Joselle, and Mr. Cavani is right here. So cute. He's sleeping. Cavani has a couple of appointments this week. Today we're heading over to the city, to Auckland Hospital, because he has an appointment at Starship, but I think it's a follow-up for his head, because he had a VP shunt surgery like 6 weeks ago. So yeah, we're just gonna go for a follow-up, and then yeah, we'll see what we do today and where it takes us.
He's like swerving. You see that?
He's like, stop it.
I think he's trying to slow the traffic down. Oh. Maybe something's happened up front.
That's crazy.
Already?
I was gonna say, like, welcome. Dang, it's only like 12:42 and there's like traffic,
okay,
but.
Anyways.
So I was just improvising.
You
do. Joselle, what are you doing out there? Joselle, what are you doing? when you're trying to cool down the baby's bottles, because mom put boiling hot water in here. So this is what this is the result. It's pretty cold outside, so hopefully the bottle will cool down.
Yeah,
how is it?
Feel it.
Ooh, thanks, Auntie Joselle.
Number C, test it first.
Yeah, I will. I think it still needs a little bit more time outside. Oh my gosh. That's so ghetto. Anything for you, Cavani.
She'll freeze her fingers off for you.
Oh yeah.
One thing about Auckland Hospital, parking is so crap. That's why we left home early, because, yeah, because of this. Look who's awake.
Ew, you got a booger.
Is that a booker?
Hey. It's a booker, Tony.
Where's
there.
The booker?
On your left nostril.
Okay, I'm gonna pick your new booker. Wait, but he gotta sit still. Satisfying.
Got it?
Nope. Don't pull your wire.
Oh. It's right there, right there, right there. Hi, honey.
He's like,
go, Taco.
Wait.
Let me see.
Okay.
It's okay. Just a booger. Just leave it.
No, you don't understand.
Okay, I think I got it.
Okay. Did you see the footage? He's going cross-eyed.
Don't do that. Don't do that.
Don't do it, girl.
Don't do it, girl.
I'm not going to do it, girl.
Bless you.
Oh,
pineapple. I missed the whole real experience to record your freaking vlog.
You feel fresh? Huh? You feel fresh? All clean? What are you looking at? Gotta put on your mittens because you love to pull your cord. Hey. He's ready, and we're gonna go to his doctor's appointment, his very first doctor's appointment today. Keep you nice and warm. You just had a bath. It's cold
Show
outside.
Show them the socks.
I did. Oh. They're cars.
He looks tired.
Hi everyone. We're heading out again. It's the next day. So yesterday he was seen us at Starship Hospital because we went to take baby. Today, he has another appointment, and I feel like that's our life now. He's gonna have a lot of appointments with different kind of specialists, doctors, whatever.
But yeah, he's ready. He's actually wearing that outfit from the last vlog. Now he can wear it out and not just wear it at home, hey baby. Hey, why are you rolling your eyes? All right, honey, let's go.
Oh, poor baby. He's gonna get his 5-month immunization today.
He can do it. Fighting.
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 Get ready.
Look how yummy he is. Wait, are you doing your exercises? You're gonna get poked right here and right here. Wait. Long day?
You have a long day, buddy?
I can't believe you're 5 months already. Devani. Good job, honey. All done. 5 months immunization, all done. He cried a little, but he's okay now.
So
good. Good job, baby. Ew, look at your thighs. Let's see. He has one right there.
Oh, it's bleeding.
Is he?
Yeah.
Poor baby. Look at those thighs. Oh my goodness, thunder thighs. Cavani, good morning. Good morning, Cavani. Hey, no. Look at mommy. Look at mommy. Ooh, the snuggle is real. Guess who gained weight? Okay. This guy, whoop whoop. So he was his last weight, he was 4 kgs and 400 grams. Today, 4 kgs and 800 grams. What? You gained 400 plus grams? That's crazy. What do you have to say? I'm getting heavier and you're killing our backs. What a cute yawn.
A few moments later.
Hey, thank you, Auntie Lita, for my panda suit. Oh, gosh. Hey, don't cry. So today we are doing something really different. Well, we're actually going live, but I'm gonna say we're doing a mukbang, however you say it. So here's Mom and Tiana, we're on the table.
Hi.
We have our Foodie for the Booty merch. So if you guys haven't heard of Foodie for the Booty, it's my auntie's page on Facebook. Please support her and check out her page, and this is her merch. Mom has the new one, which is gold. Tiana has the red, and I have the blue. So we have our phone set up, lighting, and let me just quickly show what we're eating today. So for today's menu, we have Popeye's chicken, not just kidding. We have Texas chicken, we have sweet rolls, we have fries, dumplings,
takoyaki,
octopus balls, and can you guys guess what this is? Mom?
Horse.
This is horse meat. So sorry if you're against horse meat, but whatever, this is what we're eating for today. Tiana's eating. Yeah, we're gonna get started.
Hi everyone. Thank you for joining our live. As you can see, we have our Foodie for the Booty merch. My Auntie Lena's sister, this is my mom. And this is Tiana, this is my cousin.
Hi.
So for today, we're eating horse right here.
First time.
Our first time. Well, their first time. My second time.
Oh.
This is my second time eating horse.
Oh, this looks good. Smells good.
That's what the horse looks like. Can you guys see it?
No, I'm good.
Bro, you need to try it.
No, I'm good.
She's gonna try it. She's gonna try it. I haven't tried it. That's good.
Okay, here we go. I'm gonna try it.
No, I'm not gonna try it. So this is like $10 and it comes with manioque?
Yeah.
What's the English word of manioque?
Manioque.
This is a manioque. Mom, you still haven't tried it.
I know.
It.
I'm
try
not
it.
Sucking myself up. Ricky's asking, why do you girls have American accents? Just curious.
Well, we're all from
Rose Park.
Rose Park, Salt Lake City, Utah. Do it. But we all live in Auckland, New Zealand now.
We live in beautiful Manurewa.
We live in the Rose Park of Auckland. Oh, you did it.
Some of the homos in Rose Park have tried it and they love it.
Yeah. It's effing good. I feel buckled.
Damn it.
Oh yeah. Wait. Kavani, say hi.
Careful.
This is my baby, Kavani.
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna end it live. mommy duties. Thank you guys for watching.
Thank you.
We'll see you next time.
Come on, first let me finish.